Introducing the challenger from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya! And her opponent from Orlando, Florida, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi!
And we are about to find out who is on top in the SmackDown Women's Division, the title to be contended for here tonight live in Brooklyn.
You may recall Battleground when Natalya earned the right to face Naomi. Naomi tried to shake her hand. Natalya just left her hanging.
Oh, wow. Right off the bat, Natalya slapping Naomi.
That bad attitude is continuing here to start things
off. Look at this, hammering away here on Naomi in the corner.
Taking the fight to the champion.
Oh, and a big elbow there by Naomi battling back. Natalya,
oh man.
Using the top rope to her advantage. Oh, kick right there to the back of the neck. Down goes Natalya, and early the action intensifying. And Naomi returns the favor.
Natalya wants to take a little breather. I don't blame her. Sometimes you try a game plan, it works, it doesn't work. You gotta regroup.
Wow. A point of the boot right on the cheek there of Natalya. And now Naomi off the stairs with a blockbuster. Byron, it's obvious how important this is to Naomi, going after Natalya very early on here in this match. But watch this.
Yeah, case in point. Putting her body on the line, you know, talking to Naomi. She said, listen, the Naomi a year ago maybe would have been more affected by the mind games of Natalya, but today...
Now crawls back into the ring, the cover to retain the title and a kick out.
Today, I know I belong and I know I deserve to be champion.
Well, I think you also look at the legacy of the Hart family at
SummerSlam. Oh, and the top rope used by Natalya, the right leg of Naomi injured in the process.
Let's see, nearly 10-year experience of Natalya in this division.
Wait a minute.
Man,
wow. Into the steel of the turnbuckle.
Natalya realizes she can't win the championship with Naomi outside the ring. Oh.
Champion's advantage here tonight for Naomi. Only way Natalya can win the titles by pinfall or submission inside the ring. Tosses Naomi back inside. Now Natalya to win the championship here and a kick out. Watch this one more time here. Face first, you can hear the impact.
Credit Natalya for using that ring to her advantage.
Natalya's Uncle Brett had some of the best matches in SummerSlam history. The 92 match in Wembley with Davey Boy, 94 with Owen in the steel cage, 97 with Undertaker. You wonder if another Hart tradition is going to start right here with Natalya.
And drops Naomi in the process.
Natalya told me my...
Look at Natalya. Look at Natalya stomping on the champion.
Natalya told me by virtue of her experience here, she is the foundation of this division.
And again, Natalya not letting up here. And Natalya, so technically proficient off the suplex there, trying to get Naomi in position. Looking for a pinfall here and a kick out. As Natalya, Natalya looks for a championship opportunity here. That's what is exactly what is guaranteed to Carmella. Miss Money in the Bank, the contract for a SmackDown Women's title opportunity anytime, anywhere.
Constant threat we talked about, whether you're Natalya or Naomi. You got to worry about that.
Now another cover from Natalya and a kick out by Naomi.
Carmella can cash in tonight on whoever walks out of here champion.
And Natalya, hold on a sec, caught here by Naomi and a kick out at two. And Natalya right back on Naomi. Another cover here on Naomi and a kick out. Well, right now. It's all about the championship match here. Natalya is having her way here, Byron, with Naomi.
Yeah, the smile tells a story of the confidence Natalya has in this match right now.
The only graduate of the Heart Dungeon, I think, Natalya, the more this can turn into a fight and a pure old school wrestling match, I think the better that Natalya is. I think Natalya knows that.
No, Natalya's made it clear she does not respect Naomi as the SmackDown Live Women's Champion.
Well, Natalya's a purist. She doesn't like what Naomi did to that title.
And connects right on the thighs here. And look as, Naomi with a ton of force behind these kicks. And Natalya showing off the power. Now Natalya into another cover here to win the title and a kick out. And Natalya's dishing out some damage, but so far Naomi's been able to withstand it here at SummerSlam.
Yeah, but the onslaught is taking effect on Naomi, though, Tom.
The abdominal stretch applied here by Natalya on Naomi. You got to wonder how much more of this can the champion take at the hands of the challenger.
Natalya has it cinched in, has the perfect positioning in the center of the ring. And grabbing the leg for extra leverage.
See this from the Hall of Famer, Scott Hall.
Now look at this, Naomi. Naomi all tangled up here by Natalya, trying to deliver those elbow strikes to the knee and create separation. Finally does. Big discus clothesline. And now Natalya, one more cover here on Naomi for the title and another kick out. And the frustration starting to mount here for Natalya.
Natalya did an interview a couple years ago and said, look, I've never been the shiny. I've never been the shiny new toy. I've never been the chosen one, the feature attraction. But that all changes tonight.
Going up to the turnbuckle here with Naomi. Natalya and Naomi all caught up here. Oh, and a shot to the back by Naomi.
Naomi trying to alter the plans.
Off the middle rope.
Russian leg sweep off that mid rope, and then Naomi doesn't have enough to be able to capitalize on it.
The good thing, at the very least, Naomi has bought herself some recovery time.
Able to stymie anything that Natalya had in mind there on the top turnbuckle, but now Naomi's got an opportunity to regroup.
Look at this.
Hold on.
Cover, and a kick out.
Brad Armstrong used to execute that flawlessly, just like Naomi did. Naomi just wasn't able to capitalize on the pinning from Natalya.
And look at Natalya fire it back with the right hands, and so is Naomi.
Got some attitude.
Right on the jaw, rocking the challenger. Natalya with a boot there. Looking for that clothesline.
Got her.
One more time, but Naomi connected. Naomi face first goes Natalya. Now the champion to retain the title and a kick out.
Well, credit Naomi. Every inch of this match, she has matched the intensity of Natalya.
Yeah, but Naomi not able to capitalize. She's showing flurries of offense, but the beating from Natalya is showing its effect on Naomi.
I almost feel like a little frustration is seeping in, too.
Glow time!
Wow. And it's glow time here in Brooklyn.
Natalya getting lit up.
Some creative offense there from Natalya. Off the dropkick cover here and a kick out.
Creative and painful.
And somehow Naomi is standing this match. Watch this one more time. Remember the earlier use of the top rope on the right knee there. That couldn't have helped the drop kick, but still Natalya can't put away Naomi.
And the story of resiliency for the champion.
Caught up in the ropes here by Naomi. And right to the lower back.
Yeah, almost like a kidney punch, that kick right to the lower back of Natalya. Naomi.
Slingshot in with the leg drop. And Natalya could be down and out here. Here's the cover, sitting down on it, and a kick out. Watch this one more time.
What incredible athleticism from Naomi.
Incredible athleticism and incredible effectiveness.
You just don't see that from many competitors in the world today. Athleticism like that.
And again, Naomi trying her best to fight off the frustration, to stay in the game.
Natalya, give credit, has stuck around here in this championship match. And face first into the turnbuckle goes Naomi. That could be the opportunity Natalya needed. Hold on, cover by Naomi, and a kick out.
Did she get it?
Trying to turn it into a submission.
Can't get the arm locked.
Naomi trying to turn it into her submission, and look at Natalya.
Oh boy.
Natalya trying to turn this around in her favor. And Natalya to step through. Natalya with a sharpshooter.
What an incredible counter. And it may be a counter that gets Natalya her second WWE championship.
The damage done to the right leg. Is Naomi going to tap out? Natalya
drags her in the Hart Foundation dungeon years ago.
Natalya drags Naomi back to the center of the ring. Naomi trying to pull herself to the bottom rope. The back of the neck into the bottom turnbuckle.
What guts from Naomi. She never stopped fighting and found a way out of the sharpshooter.
Watch this one more time. Watch Naomi.
Yeah, you talk about an unorthodox counter right here. It's just the strength of Naomi.
Similar way that Natalya
earned
the opportunity. Oh, the split leg and moonsault does not connect.
Natalya saw it coming.
And now again.
Right back to it.
Another sharpshooter on Naomi. Is the champion going to submit?
A sharpshooter at SummerSlam.
That's it! Won it! Wow!
Here is your winner by submission and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Natalya!
Another Hart family memory at SummerSlam. Natalya says she's the best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be.
For the first time in 6 years, Natalya is once again a champion.
The confidence on the face of the champion when receiving the title, as if she expected it, as if she knew that she would be able to knock off Naomi here at SummerSlam.
You can't take anything away from the fight and the effort of the now former champion.
And look at this. This we thought would do in. Oh, Natalya. Remember that she'd sent Charlotte into that, earning the opportunity in the first place. Some poetic justice. But still, Naomi, this beautiful split-legged moonsault.
This is the counter right there that won Natalya the championship.
And the sharpshooter for the Hart family for years has equal championship. And that is why Natalya is so confident in her victory here tonight.
And Naomi, you got to feel for her. Despite being a two-time champion, she never lost that championship. She had to give it up once due to injury. So the first time that Naomi's lost it in an incredible match. Congratulations to Natalya.
Disappointment on the face of the former champion, but it is Natalya's moment here at SummerSlam.